Hello, I'm Justin Fraction. The term ad hoc, sometimes pronounced as ad hoc, means created or done for a particular purpose or as necessary. Ad hoc reports are a vital part of business intelligence and are used to help your business answer specific questions quickly. Ad hoc reports can be a one-page table, a comprehensive crosstab report, or a visualization report that can be a dashboard view displaying graphical information. However, no matter what form they take, they are meant to be simple, easily digestible, and to convey a clear answer to the question. Let's dive in, shall we? Ad hoc reports are generated to meet a one-time specific need and to answer a unique business question. The questions they answer aren't typically asked, and the presentation form is usually visual. The idea is to let managers make smarter, data-driven decisions with the information they need. Ad hoc reports benefit your business in many ways. Enhance faster decision-making. Improve business operational efficiency. Help businesses remain aligned with business goals. Save business time and money, and customization. So if you're in the market for an ad hoc reporting tool, here's a list of key features it should have. State-of-the-art interactive features. These allow you to drill down into applicable data using advanced interactive features. Data source availability. Ad hoc reporting provides access to multiple data sources. Advanced and basic analytical features. Ad hoc reporting and predictive analytics go together like rubber babies and rubber babies and buggy bumpers. Is that right? Yeah.
Maybe? Editor's note. Justin, no, it was not.
Predictive analytics is a powerful tool used to estimate all sorts of things, like revenue generation or inventory restocking. Finally, data visualization options. Visually displaying information helps non-technical personnel understand information easily. So now that we've given you a rundown of ad hoc reporting and its features, remember, identify the question the report will answer. Keep reports visually uncomplicated. Use report templates. Keep the report design consistent. Finally, highlight summation data points. Well, we here at Technology Advice love software more than cake, so we've decided to share with you our two favorite business intelligence software solutions with ad hoc reporting and analysis. First up, Zoho Analytics. As a cloud or on-premises solution is powerful. Users can create ad hoc reports without much IT experience. Zoho also allows users to import data from multiple applications and databases with the Zoho Data Prep tool. And next, Win Enterprise, which is a solution that features both ad hoc reporting and ad hoc query tools. It has a self-service BI option so non-technical users can create ad hoc reports when required. Ad hoc reporting isn't usually something that's within the scope of staff members' assigned duties. The same can be said for ad hoc analysis. And while each business has different ad hoc reports that might be generated for it, all businesses use it to get the most updated info to make accurate decisions. For more information on business intelligence software, check out our website at technologyadvice.com, or you can stick around here and watch a playlist we made just for you. Finally, if you're not subscribed yet, we'd love it if you did that. And if you like the video, then like it. We'd surely appreciate it. Until next time, we'll see you. Sometimes it's, we'll see you until next time. But I say, I reverse it. That's my thing.